They updated how Civs work, though, because in the original game, on Lufia before it's Doom, it shows your four characters. They go through the Stride of Deos. You have ram encounters for the whole thing, and once you get to the end, you fight all four Civs right in a row. In here, though, there's no encounters except the Sinistrals, and you encounter them at intervals throughout the dungeon. Let's see who's get confused this time. All right, Gas Monster. Okay, so you need Piercing Fry. You can use Champion. Holy energy. Yeah, that's another issue too. This one is probably its weakest attack. Not bad. Hello? No, my controller disconnected again. I need to get a more stable controller. This controller's been working fine the most part, but now it's just not working right. It keeps disconnecting all the time. I have Bluetooth and I'm using a Pro controller. Like I said, this controller's been working fine for a long time, but now it does not want to work properly. It keeps just hitting, been doing that for the past couple times I've been playing it. used champion. Cool, that's what I wanted. I was hoping that as long as at least one person using it, I'd be fine. It means they have at least two characters use champion every round. I mean, I could deal that much damage unless you are using a holy energy anyway. But see, I have no idea if he's gonna what he's gonna use. So that was a wasted round, but not much I can do about that one. Holy prayer, okay. Thunder's cool. I'm fine with Thunder. Okay. That was a waste, but oh well. That's what I was worried about. If he gets chaos with me, he can confuse how my party. There we go. That's fine. Knock Solana out of it. Cool, that's fine. Going all in. Let's see if this works. Come on, die! Finally! He has like 6,000 HP! He's gotta have like 20,000 HP or something. That was ridiculous. Oh, man.